All right, here we go. 2019 Bowman's Best Baseball 8-Box Case Break number 9. Pick your teams. These are the teams you picked. Thank you, everybody that joined. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. Rookie patch autograph, 103, Dwayne Haskins. Looks like it's numbered to 25. Thank you, Dustin. I have confirmation that I'm getting definitive baseball either Friday or Monday. Somehow Topps was able to release a product. Maybe there's hope. Seems like they're selling stuff online, so maybe they're going to start shipping. Yeah, that's usually my go-to. That and, well, for something like that, yeah. But when I want to see a more detailed breakdown, I use the Cooper checklist. All right, I just lowered the prices on the final 10 teams. The final 10 teams and status. Hopefully we get that filled up while we're breaking this guy. And we can slide right into that. Yeah, you saw that. Apparently they're gonna trade you for equal Panini points or something like that. And they plan on significantly improving their Panini reward store. So it's like, yeah. So here's my question. If they're not going to honor those anymore and they do have them, what are they going to do with them? No, there never is. And it takes a gazillion points to get a Giovanni Bernard patch auto that's worth $2 on eBay. It'd be a lot better if the points weren't a replacement for something that they guaranteed to be in there. Freeman. Hira, Victor, Pache, Wander, Franco, Gold to 50. Nice. 147 guns. Louis Gill. Casey Mize. Alec Baum. Duplantier. Anthony Rizzo. Victor Mesa Jr. Yeah, they took them off because people wanted them. Yeah, I would use them on the white sparkle packs. I liked those. One of my buddies is really into horse racing. His grandpa was a horse veterinarian. Worked on like Kentucky Derby kind of horses and they had a bunch of Secretariat cards on there, so pick some of those up for him. Cal Mitchell to 99. Acuna, Newton. That dude's got very interesting hand or signature. It must take some kind of special skill to do that over and over. Vlad Atomic, Power Producers, Kikuchi, farting on his auto. Altuve to 150. Cavaco. Is this guy any good? I feel like we've been pulling him like crazy, and I haven't heard anyone talk about him. You got one of the saddle carts? That's cool. Wander Franco. Mitch Keller. Adley. Brendan Rodgers. Will Smith. Adley. Jake Bowers. To 150. What's your favorite card that you own? Anyone? White Whale Drew Brees. That's a cool one. The Robert Pyra. That's a really cool card. Ooh, is it a shield? Michael Agnew's amazing. He had, like, the best career of annoying the fuck out of people. He didn't even know he was doing it. Should get some 2012 stuff so we can start egnoing everyone again. Might get some nice Russell Wilsons too. Michael Bush. Doyers. Tatis. Devi Garcia. That's a cool one. Machado Atomic. These things are so awesome. Dean Kremer, CJ Abrams, Padres, Ryan's Matt, Yelich, Trout, Bryson Stott, Phillies. Go KY Cat. Tatis. Joey Bart. Brett Batty. Oh, red Brett Batty to 10. Very nice. Avanti. Three? Does it say three? Three out of 10. Andrew Vaughn to 250. Pete Alonso, Reese Hines. How'd you get your Drew Brees white whale, Lisa? Bo Bichette to 99. Cotter Kiboom. Nationals, Chris Garassi. Langoliers, Braves, Drew Phillips. Oh, Drew, I got your message. Yeah, I can do the thing with the cards. Let me make a note of that, actually. Oh, so I was talking to Danny 86 earlier. I found some UFC museum collection. Thought that might be fun. I wanted to run it by you guys first, though. I don't want to just start jamming UFC products down your throat. Oh my God. Wow, that's so cool. Coolest card story maybe ever. Drew Brees, white whale, from his buddy. It's a gift to his wife for their engagement. Or did he try to put the white whale on your ring or on your finger? Maybe. Had you always collected cards, Lisa? Or is that something you started doing when you met him? Or vice versa? That's pretty cool. She hates him. Thinks we're contributing to the demise of the world with all of our pollution and waste of money and time. We could do so many more things with our lives and blah, 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 blah. I forget after that what she says. Sometimes I get super excited with the card that we hit, and I'll go show her. She'll be like, ugh, is it yours? What's it worth? She does. She does like beer. She's awesome. She's not sentimental at all, like... She doesn't even know when Valentine's or Sweetest Day is. She doesn't know how long we've been married or our anniversary. Like, it's just not like a sentimental person. Aaron Judge Orange to 25. That is nice. The Fish Pen. I love Aaron Judge. He's a cool dude. Zach Thompson? Yeah. Yeah, I mean. She's the one that kind of pushed me into all this anyway. So it's her fault. John Duplantier. Yeah. Will Wilson to 150. Keston Hira to 150. Toglia gold to 50. Colorado Cheeks with the Rockies. So you collect beer, right? What else is something you guys are into? 50 out of 50, or that you are. Don't mean it in a weird way. Sorry if that came off weird. Cavaco. Nick Senzel. Oh, that's awesome. On card. To 25 for the Reds. B. Phillips. Nick Senzel. 6 out of 25. Atomic. Franchise favorites. Man. Those Atomics are... right up on the top of my list of favorites. Fernando Tatis Jr., Fractor Auto, Padres. Ryan. Robert, Refractor. Whit Merrifield, Mankata, Casey Mize to 150. I've never played Dungeons and Dragons. Play it, that's what you do, right? I don't even really know what it is. Seth Beer. Espino. Cleveland, Weibo, Franco, Braden Shoemake, Drew Phillips, Riley Green, Atomic. Is it gold? No, just Atomic. John Duplantier to 99. It's an internet for nerds. Sorry, nerds. Still nerds. Travis Swaggerty. Okay, so the things that I have heard are now confirmed to be true. Rice Hoskins to 150. Will Wilson. TJ Sakima. Yankees. Brennan Malone, Diamondbacks. And that is it. Let me organize the rest of these, sleeve them up, and we'll do a recap. All right, here we go. Parallels first. Blues are to 150. Altuve. Purples are to 250. Yelich, Wilson, Torres, and Rice Hoskins. Golds are to 50. Yasiel Puig. Orange to 25, Aaron Judge. Bo Bichette. Hey, yes, I agree with you. Andrew Vaughn. Mike Trout. Wander Franco to 50. Robert, refractor. Base autos. Debbie Garcia. Lewis Gill. Kikuchi. Jake Bowers. Kavako. Seth Beer. Daniel Espino. Brennan Malone. Shervin Newton and his fancy autograph. Mitch Keller. C.J. Abrams. Bryson Stott. Reese Hines. Carter Kiboom. Langoliers. Zach Thompson, John Duplantier, Travis Swaggerty, TJ Sikkema, Michael Bush, and some of the better stuff. Blue, Casey Mize to 150. Kavako Refractor. Jake Bowers to 150. Nick Senzel to 25. Victor Mesa Jr. Braden Shoemake Refractor. John Duplantier. Fernando Tatis Jr. Cal Mitchell. Keston Hira to 150 and Michael Toglia to 50. This guy too. Red Brett Batty to 10. Beastie. That is it on this one. Thank you, everybody. I appreciate it. We will see you all next time.